Story of my life. Starting the vlog late. I'm paying my mails at the last moment. Can I do this? I don't know. Can I do this quickly enough? I don't know. Probably not. Probably gonna regret starting this the moment I do. So today I just went to work and I came home. I did not nap. It's my new tradition, is not napping. So I'm so focused. But yeah, so went to work, did all that. Now I'm going to dinner and then Tarpon Bend and the bar. So usually things get a little crazy when I go there, but you know, maybe it won't. For example, last night I left early. Everybody stayed and I left around midnight. That was good. To work super early tomorrow, so I don't know how much fun I can have tonight. I mean, I'll have fun, but just, you know what I mean. This was a dumb idea, especially. My trick, guys, is if you're gonna do a last minute nail polish job, do a glitter. For whatever reason, it's a lot easier to do that really quickly, and if it gets messed up, it doesn't look as crazy. It's pastel, which is what I chose to do. I don't know why I do this stuff to myself. I'm hoping I get home with the desire to edit vlogs. Sorry, I'm not so focused. I'll let you guys go so I can focus on this. See you guys in a bit.